So I remember my first computer programming class. I was really excited. But then the instructor started to use vocabulary that was somewhat strange to me. I felt intimidated and almost quit. Perhaps you know that feeling. In this class, we will do things differently. Here, we will build 6 projects together. And my hope is that you would want to share these projects with your friends. The first of these is called Project Take a Break. Can you think of a friend who works really long hours on a computer? We will write a program that keeps track of time, and after every 2 hours of work on the computer, the program prompts your friend to take a break. Another one is called Project Movies. Here, we will learn how to make an awesome website that lists your favorite movies and shows their trailers. Now, while making these and other projects, we will learn a programming technique called object-oriented programming. This is used by software engineers on a regular basis to reuse and share code amongst each other. Above all, we will make sure that you make challenging projects while feeling comfortable with the learning curve. So if any of this seems interesting, I invite you to enroll now. I'll see you in class.